It's super hard to initiate a rotation like that because you have a snowmobile that's like 200 kilograms or more. You also have the track rotating forward and something rotating in a way wants to be that way. It doesn't want to shift or like it's just physics. So for the second jump, we are breaking that.
Let's go! Lock.
I'm actually nervous.